I think the biggest misconception about homelessness is that people tend to think that these are people that are drug addicts with mental health, crooks, and thieves. You understand me? That's not the case. Everybody that's homeless don't have those issues. You have people that never got in trouble in their life, but maybe got laid off their job because the job downsized. And the result of that, they weren't able to keep the place they were living. You understand? We done had teachers come through here. We done had a doctor come through here. We've had a couple of lawyers come through here. We've had people from all walks of life that came through the shelter. And everybody that came here wasn't somebody that you see on the corner, disarrayed, begging for change with a beer bottle in their hand. They just had some misfortunes in their life. And everybody's had that.